Hello, this is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. For this and other videos related to emergency medicine care of patients, go to edexitvideo.com. This video is about methamphetamine abuse. Methamphetamine is a central nervous system stimulant drug that is similar in structure to the amphetamines. Due to its high potential for abuse, methamphetamine is classified as a Schedule II drug and is available only through a prescription that cannot be refilled. Methamphetamine is white, odorless, bitter-tasting crystalline powder that easily dissolves in water or alcohol and is taken orally, intranasally by snorting the powder, by needle injection, or by smoking. Methamphetamine increases the release and blocks the reuptake of the brain chemical or neurotransmitter called dopamine, leading to high levels of the chemical in the brain, a common mechanism of action of most drugs of abuse. Dopamine is involved in reward motivation, the experience of pleasure and motor function. Methamphetamine's ability to release dopamine rapidly in reward to regions of the brain produces the intense euphoria or rush that many users feel after snorting, smoking, or injecting the drug. Chronic methamphetamine abuse significantly changes how the brain functions. Non-invasive human brain imaging studies have shown alterations in the activity of the dopamine system that is associated with reduced motor skills and impaired verbal learning. Recent studies in chronic methamphetamine abusers have also revealed severe structural and functional changes in areas of the brain associated with emotion and memory, which may account for many of the emotional and cognitive problems observed in chronic methamphetamine abusers. Taking even small amounts of methamphetamine can result in many of the same physical effects as those of other stimulants, such as cocaine or amphetamines, including increased wakefulness, increased physical activity, decreased appetite, increased respiration, rapid heart rate, increased blood pressure, and hyperthermia. Long-term methamphetamine abuse may have negative health consequences, including extreme weight loss and severe dental problems, also called meth mouth. The pictures above show the progression of a patient with methamphetamine abuse over the years. Anxiety, confusion, insomnia, mood disturbances, and violent behavior are common. Chronic methamphetamine abusers can also display a number of psychotic features, including paranoia, visual and auditory hallucinations, and delusions, for example, the sensation of insects crawling under the skin. Currently, the most effective treatment for methamphetamine addiction is comprehensive cognitive behavioral interventions, or CBT. It is very hard to quit any addiction. Please come to the emergency department and we will try to find you a treatment facility to help you quit abusing this drug. If you have symptoms of withdrawal like jittery, nausea, vomiting, unable to tolerate fluid, hallucinations, or others, please come right away or call 911. For more videos like this one, please go to edexitvideo.com. But remember, these are educational videos and should never replace the attention or care from a medical provider. Please take a moment to like my video and to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.